तो देख बिना ब्रेक
डाउनलोड टक ऐप
बेस्ड ऑन इट्स कंसिडर्ड असेसमेंट द एमपीसी वोटेड यूनानिमसली टू कीप द पॉलिसी रेट अनचेंज्ड. It, however, decided to continue with the accommodative stance as long as it is necessary to revive growth while ensuring that inflation remains within the target. Real GDP growth for 1920 is revised downwards from 6.1% in the October policy to 5%, that is 4.9 to 5.5% in H2 and 5.9 to 6.3% for H1 of 2021. High frequency indicators suggest that service sector activity generally remained weak in October. However, foreign tourist arrivals posted improvement for the second consecutive month in October. Steel consumption also showed a modest revival on year-on-year basis in October 2019.